Well, now take down your fishing pole and meet me at the fishing hole. We may not get a bite all day, but don't you rush away. What a great place to rest your bones, and mighty fine for skipping stones. You feel fresh as a lemonade setting in the shade. Whether it's hot, whether it's cool, oh, what a spot for whistling like a fool. What a fine day to take a stroll and wander by the fishing hole. I can't think of a better way to pass the time of day. We'll have no need to call the roll when we get to the vision hole. There'll be you, me, and old dog Trey to doodle time away. If we don't hook a perch or bass, we'll cool our toes in dewy grass, or else pull up a weed to chaw and maybe set and jaw. Hanging around, taking our ease, watching that hound a-scratching at his fleet. Come on, take down your fishing pole and meet me at the fishing hole. I can't think of a...
So meet my mules at the fishing hole. I wanna catch the one that got away. I wanna feel my pole bend again that way. Since I was a kid, I felt this way. I fell hook, line, and sinker. Runs north, not south. Smart enough to have a large mouth. If you can hook them, you can mount them, you can keep them around. But if they break your line, they're gonna go back down. Since I was a kid, I felt this way. I fell hook, line, and sinker. Gone fishing.
fishing out on Lake Tuscarilla. I might catch me a 10-foot gator with my little green caterpillar. There's no telling what's biting today except these mad mosquitoes. Got my drinks and my Frito-Lays. No place is finer or sweeter. I'll be sitting in my little boat, looking across the lake and prairie. When the sun goes down behind those clouds, the whole darn sky's like a red raspberry. I'm going bass fishing out on Lake Tuscarilla. Might not catch me anything but a beautiful day. Across a lake and prairie, when the sun goes down behind those clouds, the whole darn sky is like a red raspberry. I'm going bass fishing out on Lake Tuscarilla. Might not catch me anything but a beautiful day, but that's okay. Me anything but a beautiful day.
What a fish he caught, 22 pounds, 4 ounces, his record's in the book. But it's gonna be broken for 2 months longer, and I hope he bites my hook. Well, I'm gonna break that big bass record, a sure way to get rich. Sign an endorsement contract, son, just for catching a fish. I wanna be the lucky angler that makes that lucky cast, catching a fish worth $1 million, $1 million bass. Well, if I'm the lucky feller that catches that big old bass, I'll need me a pen and paper, gotta make me a list real fast of all the gear I was using on my lucky day. My Red Man tobacco and my new Procaster, and driving a Chevrolet. I want to make sure to include that my motor was Nevin Rude. My boat and trailer was a package deal, and my fishing line was blue. I had a Roland Martin, whatchamacallit, and a Bill Dance thingamabob. Orlando Wilson thingamajig, and a Jimmy Houston frog. I'm gonna break that big bass record, sure way to get rich. Sign an endorsement contract, son, just for catching a fish. I wanna be the lucky angler that makes that lucky cast, catching a fish worth $1 million bucks, $1 million bass.
Thank you.
Well, if I'm the lucky feller that catches that big old bass, I'll need me a pen and paper, gotta make me a list real fast of all the gear I was using on my lucky day. My Red Man tobacco and my new Procaster and driving a Chevrolet. I wanna make sure to include that my motor wasn't Evinrude. My boat and trailer was a package deal, and my fishing line was blue. I had a Roland Martin, whatchamacallit, and a Bill Dance thingamabob, an Orlando Wilson thingamajig, and a Jimmy Houston frog. Well, I'm gonna break that big bass record, a sure way to get rich. Sign an endorsement contract, son, just for catching a fish. I want to be the lucky angler that makes that lucky cast, catching a fish worth $1 million, $1 million bass. Just catching a fish worth $1 million.